So today we're going to make
a scalene triangle.
First, we're going to make a line here. Next, we're going to make a straight line at the bottom of the line you just made. Then you're going to take another line and connect the two together. And then